confirms that yes, we are in the first wave driven by local community transmission. Kung matatandaan nyo po, local community transmission happened nung nagsimula po tayo mag-report ng cases ng mga kababayan natin na walang exposure sa mga positive cases o kaya walang travel history. We are still in this wave. Itong kasalukuyan na wave po natin ay nag-peak noong March 31 when we registered the highest number of positive cases at 538 that day. Since then, the average number of cases has declined to around 220 cases per day. This is the reason why we are saying that we have started to flatten the curve. We apologize for the confusion that this has caused, but we hope that this does not in any way distract us from what we really need to do to change the course of this pandemic. You know, para pwede naman talaga tayong lumabas na sa ating classroom. The power to change the course of this pandemic lies in all of us. How flat the curve is and how long it will remain so. Nakasalala yun sa atin, to you and me, no? And how good we are keeping in with the minimum public health standards. Kumbaga sa grade sa classroom, perfect ba tayo sa ating homework? Ang paghugas ng kamay, pag-physical distancing, wearing of mask, and regular disinfection. And when you have cough or any symptoms, make sure you practice cough etiquette and keep yourself isolated. Because remember, the most effective spreaders are actually those with symptoms. Kaya kami po ay nananawagan sa lahat ng ating mga kababayan na ipagpatuloy po natin yung paggawa natin ng ating homework ng mabuti. No, bawat isa po sa atin ay meron pong role sa pagpigil po ng COVID.